To complete the side lunge with your original T-grip bar, begin in an upright position with the bar resting on your back, holding it with a wide overhand grip. From this position, take a large step to the side, between 3 and 4 feet, depending on the length of your legs. Lower your body down, pushing your hips back and your weight through your heel until your thigh is roughly parallel with the floor. Press back up to the starting position.